Did you know that when The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess came out on the Wii, the whole game was mirrored? This was done because this version had motion controls and generally people are right-handed. From a programming standpoint, it was just easier to flip the entire map instead of having to redo assets to compensate for Link now being right-handed.